And a search for answers after a car was found submerged in the Roanoke River. This happened along the Greenway near Piedmont Park about 10:30 this morning. We're told dive crews didn't find anyone inside or nearby during their search. There is no word on how that car ended up in the water.